Mike Aviles picked up a base hit in the fifth inning, and he drives one to deep left field. Colby Rasmus gonna watch this one sail out of here.
Oh boy.
Deep into the lower deck. Into the Crawford boxes for Mike Aviles. The Indians' second solo homer of the night, and they lead it 2-0.
The guy that wasn't even supposed to start tonight's game has two of the six Indian hits.